So to make the parts, we need molds, and in those molds, we will inject some silicon. So the idea is you will have in these small parts, okay, that will be inserted inside the mold. So there will be some silicon that will wrap this part, and this part will still be accessible to punch some of this tiny part from robotics that will adapt to the motors. So the idea is this is a mold. We will stick one on each side. We will maintain them with the clips. And the clips are important because if you don't put all of them, then some silicon will leak out of the mold. And then we'll pour the silicon and we'll wait for a day, and we should at the end demold the soft part that will be able to fix between the XL320. So let's mount this. So let's assemble this. It's very simple. So this part is a bit tricky, because the idea is we need this. This will be a kind of fit, you know, shape of a hole, and we need this to stand on top of it. So what I did is I just did a cover. We will stick that to the cover, and the cover will position it properly. made tiny adjustment, because as you saw, it was not working. So here we are, we're ready, we have the molds, we just have to pour some materials and wait.